And you can't really let it go undone without bringing a little spiritual. That's me. It's me. This piece is called My Testimony. I slip my heels on the broken glass as I travel through zigzag roads too fast. And I never felt the pain. I never stopped to look at the blood, sweat, and tears sacrificed. Met the doorsteps of death, not one time, not two times, but more than thrice. And I never felt the pain. See, I walked on broken glass back then, and I could not understand for the life of me. And the idea of being the walking dead never weighed upon me heavily. And still, I never felt the pain. There was a mental block between me and my spirit. Satan had built a brick wall and I was nowhere in it. Till Jesus came on in and blew up the wall and let me know I was alive again. And suddenly I was conscious of the pain of my every sin. See, I walked through the broken glass for years. I could not see, but now I understand the painful walk was the path to my very own testimony. And painfully I stood on the same feet that bore the way through sin and oppression. Doing the worst that I could do had become my obsession. Never knew much about the faith. I allowed the enemy to blind me. See, he tried to shut down, but God knew I could be through involuntary abuse as a child to consensual abuse as an adult gone wild. He thought he had a stronghold. From hustling to scuffling, he thought he could shape and mold what God had long ago ordained. God said, a child of mine, you are named. And doing the enemy's work is a short-lived fame. But what I had not realized was God had created me all the same. I went from boosting everything to smoking everything I could find, till Jesus snatched me up and said, I can't leave you behind. I'm telling y'all, I thought for myself that salvation was too late, until I realized that I'm not the one who steals my faith. I mean, I had to start from square one. Jesus had to teach me everything. Over time, I realized he was all I had, and like Forrest Gump, to him I was running. Even with this poetry, I had to realize that I don't need Hollywood to put my name on the star. Jesus, just write my name on the scroll of life. I want to be where you are, so I say all of this to simply say that Jesus saved my soul on a fine day. And it don't matter how far you think you've gone, he can do you the same way and turn your dirt into fertilizer and make it beautiful like flowers that bloom in May. Because I walked on a broken glass for years, racing through this world with unspoken fears, never respecting the blood, sweat, and tears that were shed for me. But I thank God for the enemy meant for bad, God meant for good to form my awesome testimony. So the world may look at you and judge because of ignorance. They are truly unkind. But just understand that today and every day, it is God's will that no soul be left behind.